So hello friends, this is wireless accelerometer mouse control. Here this is a remote, you have accelerometer and AVR IC and you are transmitting it by wireless media. There is a wireless connection between computer and your accelerometer. This whole PCB acts as your mouse. So this is the wireless receiver which I have shown you in the image. Now let us continue with the demo. So the first thing we will be doing is now start. I'll take this in between. Stop. I'll take this down. Down. I'll take it up. Is up. I'll still. I'll take it at the center. It is at the center. I'll take it left. Is left. I'll take it right. It's coming to right. I'll again take it at center. Center. Now if I tilt in this direction, it will go there. Again down. Again this way. Again down there vertically. Again, I'll take it this way. Up. So this is wireless control. You can control the movement of mouse with the help of accelerometer. Thank you. That's it. Thank you. So this is Engineering Garage. Presented to you by Engineers Guys. Thank you.